Tampa, my gosh.
So what do you want to know?
We'll just do a quick interview here, and you're part of the Hall of Fame.
So. I'm host broadcaster, but I'm also on the executive. I'm on the board of the executive committee.
Okay, wait. One, two, three. I'm here with Ken Solomon, the president and CEO of Tennis Channel. Ken, how are you?
I'm great. Have fun. It's a fantastic day.
Fantastic. Well, thank you for coming out to Newport. Can you tell me a little bit about your position here at the Hall of Fame and some of the renovations going on this year and the Hall of Fame in the future?
Well, this is a watershed year. As you know, we've built the new building and sort of made the whole ground symmetrical, and it's finally coming back to the vision that was originally intended, and better than ever. New stands on this side of the court, so there's a lot going on. New courts for kids, badminton courts, and really just exceptional upgrades in every way. But I think what's so exciting is the players and the focus on international has been so important. And this year, we have Marat Safin, we have Justine Anna, and we have Amelie Mauresmo. So you've got the three inductees there living, who are all from, among the greatest champions and all champions from different parts of the world. It's really, really important. The Hall of Fame, while it's here, and you're right in the midst of the heart of it, this court, the Horseshoe Court, is kind of what people think of. But the Hall of Fame is an idea. And it's an idea that's every single person who walks out of the court wants to win a match, and everyone who wins a match wants to win a tournament. Everyone who wins a tournament wants to win a major, and everyone who wins a major wants to win a tournament. It is the ultimate test.
Definitely so. Appreciate your time today. Thank you so much.
Good to see you. Thanks for being here.
Thanks. All right. Thank you.